In this episode of Famous Tigress of Ranthambore, we will tell you two such tiger who have the distinction of giving birth to the famous male tiger of Ranthambore. Due to those famous male tiger, Ranthambore became a topic of discussion for wildlife lovers in the country and abroad. The fame of Ranthambore increased all over the world. These two tigress of Ranthambore are Husnara Akka T30 and Noor Akka T39. Previous video of this series, link given in description. Early in life, known as little Husnara Akka T30, often lived in Jelkho and Glaisagar area. It was also known as Mango Mother. She lived with two male tiger in her life. The father of first two litter was the Jhumru and last two litter was Bahadur. Both tigers are offspring of famous tigress Machli Akka T16. She gave a birth one beautiful male cub father by Jhumru Akka T20. After adult stage, he is known as T33 Akka Hamir. Husnara got the privilege of being the mother of two male cub and one female cub in second litter. In adult stage, one male cub was named in memory of the famous wildlife conservator of Ranthambore, late SH Fateh Singh Rathod, and other male cub was named Surjan Akka T43. Sibling of T42 and 43 shifted in Sariska. She gave two female and one male cub in third litter, father by Bahadur Akka T3. Two male cub identify as T69 and T70, and male cub identify as T71. T69 and T71 moved in Keladevi area. T70 tigress moved in Khandar area, which is non-tourism zone of Ranthambore. 12 years old tigress Husnara passed away, dated on 21 January 2016, unfortunately. Next famous tigress of Ranthambore, Noor Akka Mala Akka T39. The old Sultanpur tigress of Ranthambore T13 gave birth two beautiful cubs whose father was Gouda male Akka T12, in which one was a male cub and a female cub. The female cub was later named T39 Akka Mala Akka Noor, and her sibling brother T13 shifted into Kuno Palpur Sanctuary, MP. Noor share her territory with male dominant tiger that is known T24 Akka Ustad. She had given her the first litter of one male cub named as Sultan T72. After grew up as a sub-adult, Sultan left her mother territory. Noor gave a birth in second litter two cubs, T88 and T89. At this time, everything was good and fine with Noor and her family. Suddenly, a trouble comes upon Noor and her family. One day, the Ustad T24, who was the father of Noor's children, killed the forest guard. Then forest department quietly shifted Ustad T24 to Sajjangad Biological Park, Udaipur. This incident broke the heart of all the wildlife lover. Noor was in trouble because her children could be hunted by another male tiger, which was the biggest concern for Noor. It is said that forests have many stories like this. Just one need to see it. There has also been a twist in the story of Noor. A few days later, a young looking tiger was seen with Noor and her children. That tiger was Singhast T57. It is very rarely seen that the children of other tiger are adopted by other tigers. Mostly tiger kill other children's.
She gave a third litter and fourth litter.
Now Noor is occasionally seen in zone number 1. This is the story of Husn Aara and Noor. Like and subscribe the channel to know about famous tigress of Ranthambore and press the bell icon for further notification.